all sits with hip adduction. So you're going to need a foam roller or an object that's about palm width. So you're going to keep that in between your thighs in the wall sit position. So remember, in the wall sit position, you want to push your back into the wall, have your hips in line with the knees, knees over your ankles. So you're going to try and squeeze that object while holding the wall sit for the duration given in the program.